Hey guys, my name is Zach Plunkett and I'm a sales specialist at AtlasRFIDStore.com. Today we're going to go through all the steps in setting up the ThingMagic USB Pro Reader Development Kit. First, we're going to set up all the hardware pieces that you will need. Then in the next video, we're going to download ThingMagic's URA and set up our PC or laptop to connect to the reader. In order to read and write the tags with the ThingMagic USB Pro Reader, you actually have everything you need inside the development kit. USB Pro Reader, omnidirectional antenna, USB to micro B 6-foot cable, an SMA to RPSMA cable, sample pack of RFID tags. First, you will want to plug in the ThingMagic USB Pro Reader to your computer using the USB to micro B connector cable. Once your reader is connected to your computer, you will see the power indicator light turn on. Next, connect your reader to the omnidirectional antenna by using the included SMA to RPSMA cable. It is important that your antenna cable has the correct connectors for the reader and the antenna that you are using. For this example, I will be using an antenna with an SMA female connector. So my cable will need to have an RP-SMA male connector to connect to the reader, and an SMA male connector to connect to the antenna. That concludes our video on unboxing and setting up the USB Pro Reader. Thanks for watching. Please stay tuned to the next video in our series, Connecting to URA and Connecting to your USB Pro Reader. For more information on all things RFID, please check out our blog or our RFID Resources page. And as always, if you have any questions at all, please feel free to email us or give us a call.